Greetings, y'all. Welcome to the Comox Spit. That's Cumberland over there on the hill somewhere. Seaweed harvesting. Here's how it's done. Tips of it. We don't have to keep that much, but we can just keep this much. I'm noticing that it's actually attached here. Is it the piece we want? So I don't know. Just didn't get much of the stem. I'm not sure. I need to learn more. And look at this. It's like you can get a week supply with one finger pinch. I'm only going to keep the top half, I think. So yeah, I'm going to go fry this up in my frying pan and just see what we're dealing with. You could come out here. Man, we'd be making sushi rolls for free. Boom. Look at that. That's a ton. We're going to truck it. So you gotta get down to the seaweed spot. There's rocks, there's sand. Then there's seaweed. Ooh, it's all gooey on my fingers are all gooey.
So that's not even! I used to use my tripod. This is seaweed.
I'm seeing that just so it cooks better. I'm gonna cut it into smaller squares.
Ooh, a full-size spinner.
Beauty. Hopefully nobody tells me that this greener side means it's bad or something. That'll work. So we got this much. It's quite a bit. Gonna reach into the mystery hole. Let's turn on the fuel. Oh, it's on. It's on. Coconut oil. Hot. I didn't even put it off. It honestly hasn't been that long. Still feel the need to flip them. This is crispy. Wow. It's like chips. Wow.